Good evening. I'm Mr. Pat, and I'm back.
Good afternoon, residents. Lunch will be served in 5 minutes. Our special item of the day, fruit cocktail.
Miss Cotty always had beautiful hair. Beautiful.
Patrick Pitsenbarger. It's been years.
I'm retired.
Rita Parker Sloan passed away. Rita specified that you do her hair and makeup for the funeral. The will makes a provision for services rendered.
My client demand high-quality beauty products.
What you looking for?
Perfect powder bleach and vivante.
Baby, that smack don't stick to nappy heads.
Oh, my God.
Pat, is it you?
You look so athletic.
I'm surprised you still remember me.
Who could forget the Liberace of Sandusky?
I supposed to make a dead bitch look human.
Was she a handful?
Oh, a demanding Republican monster.
Sounds like a nightmare.
I adored her.
Holy hell, Pat. You're still alive?
I used to perform here.
Must have been before my time.
This place was family.
Girl, you taught me everything I never wanted to know.
Even though I never really knew you, I want you to know you changed my life.
Well, ain't you just the sweetest thing?
Pick me.
Slay, girl!